Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Red Dead Redemption 2. Alright, so we're doing this next mission.
I'm okay. Apart from this hand. Stupid mistake. Still bad? It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine. Hey, stop here a second. I see something.
Watch it!
Oh, watch it. There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? We'll track them on foot.
You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around.
Come on. Grab that bow off the horse.
Keep down. Move quietly and slowly.
What? Wait, where?
You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Yeah, I don't see it. Oh. The deer should be here somewhere. Holy shit, how far is this?
Wait, look. There they are. Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Aim for their head or neck. We want a good shot. Now let's try for another.
So there was two of them, I think. Oh.
You just wounded it. Better go put it out of its misery.
Got it.
Well done. I think that's all we can carry.
Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
Horse. Oh, here they come.
before. Come on, boy. Ready to head back when you are.
Come on, then. Let's head back.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around.
Oh, shit.
You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
Yeah, because if that bear freaking sees the deer, it's gonna freaking wanna eat it.
It's all right. Well, well, well. Just drop it down in here.
What a surprise. Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid
you. Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one, you dumped on the floor. Too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days. It's been a bad few weeks, but Dutch... Being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You're still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah, and you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at you.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch.
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on!
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we has in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch. Well,
who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
I guess this is a heist or something.
Okay, gentlemen, listen up, all of you. According to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep. Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride.
Whoa. Hold.
Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay. Yep. How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Oh, man.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Excuse me.
I say I'm rather looking forward to this. Just be ready to move quick and remember the plan. All of you, no mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Here we go.
Oh, well.
Shit, no, what? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Where did you find that
moron? You said it was fine.
It was my fault. Come on! You're pathetic, you know that?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here we go!
Here we go!
Well, shit.
Oh, shit! I'm slipping!
I've got you. Now stop yelling.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you're okay. Now, let's go slow this thing down.
Where's Javier?
He fell. The others will get him.
Let's go.
Ooh. Ooh. All right. So next time on Let's Play Red Dead Redemption 2, we're going to continue the mission on the train.